Conservative vehicles, for example, the 2024 Elantra, are generally seen as fundamental transportation, extraordinary for first-time vehicle purchasers, eco-friendly, and simple to leave in difficult situations. However, the Hyundai likewise brings a lot of style and a ton of significant worth. The sharp outside plan knocks some people's socks off, however the Elantra doesn't hold back on conventional conservative vehicle attributes. Its launch is extensive for its size, and an accessible half-breed powertrain helps the Elantra's fuel sipper cred. The base powertrain is a winded 2.0-litre four-chamber, yet the N-line model accompanies a turbocharged 1.6-litre that offers a touch more zing. All things being equal, the Elantra models won't generally raise its driver's heartbeat. Its taking care of is less engaging than opponents, for example, the Honda Urban and the Mazda 3, the two of which offer crisper guiding and a more light-footed by and large feel. For execution-situated drivers, the all-out Elantra N model is definitely more fulfilling than the customary Elantra, however it likewise costs much more. Hyundai's smaller vehicle is sold under the name Avante in Korea, which has been facelifted with a more keen-looking front end, refreshed outside lighting components, and new wheels. We anticipate the US market Elantra to take on these new styling changes for the 2024 model year. The mid-range cell model offers the best equilibrium between cost and highlights. Standard substance over the SE incorporates a without hands trunk discharge and Sirius XM. Furthermore, choosing the cell over the SE makes more advantageous choices accessible. For example, we check the crate for the cell comfort bundle, which adds a 10.3-inch computerized group, notwithstanding a 10.3-inch focus show for the infotainment framework with worked-in route, versatile journey control, a calfskin wrapped guiding haggle handle, a remote cell phone charging cushion, warmed front seats, warmed mirrors, and that's only the tip of the iceberg. The standard non-hybrid Elantra powertrain is a normally suction 2.0-litre four-chamber motor that pushes out a not exceptionally interesting 147 pull and 132 pound-feet of force in the engine of SE in-cell models. Picking the sportier N-line model drops dislodging to 1.6 litres and adds a turbocharger, bringing about a lot more energetic 201 strength and 195 pound-feet of force. The crossover models likewise use a 1.6-litre four-pot, yet it's matched with an electric engine as opposed to a super, which brings about somewhat less pull than the base motor at 139, however more force at 195 pound-feet equivalent to that of the N-line. The SE and Cell's base 2.0-litre motor is mated to a CVT, while the N-line, Blue Mixture, and restricted half-breed models get a DCT. Remarkably, the N-line gets a 7-speed DCT contrasted with the half-breed's 6-speed DCT. The most blazing, devotee's pick of the Elantra line by a wide margin is the exhibition-situated N, which we survey independently. However, the individuals who can't exactly tolerate that vehicle's sticker price could consider the tamer N-line model. After a short test drive, we left away dazzled with the N-line's perkier speed increase and its skill taking care of, which ups the physicality without compromising the ride. The EPA assesses the Elantra with the 2.0-litre four-chamber will procure up to 33 miles per gallon in the city and 42 miles per gallon on the parkway. Models with the turbocharged 1.6-litre 4 have gauges as high as 28 miles per gallon city and 36 roadway. The thriftiest half and half Elantra is appraised at 53 miles per gallon city and 56 interstate. On our 75 mile per hour parkway mileage course, which is important for our broad testing routine, the Elantra half and half oversaw just a 48 mile per gallon result, while the non-hybrid restricted with the base motor got 38 miles per gallon. By examination, a Corolla mixture hit 56 miles per gallon in our throughway test. To match its emotional outside, the lodge of the Elantra looks fittingly modern. The dashboard and mid-control area fold over the driver, while the traveler's side adopts a more moderate strategy. A solitary drove strip follows the dashboard traversing air vent across the width of the vehicle from the controlling segment to the traveler's side entryway board. Traveler volume is liberal, especially in the back seat, which assists the Elantra with contending with roomier opponents like the Sentra and the Volkswagen Jetta. It's not so lavish as it thoroughly searches in photographs, however, there's a lot of hard plastic inside, which isn't as business as usual in this cost class. In our testing, the Elantra fits 6 portable bags inside its trunk. A discretionary 10.3-inch computerized measure show hobnobs with a second 10.3-inch infotainment touchscreen that fledglings from the highest point of the Elantra's dashboard. The standard infotainment arrangement is a 8.0-inch focus show and simple checks for the instrument group. Hyundai's most recent infotainment interface becomes the overwhelming focus here. Apple CarPlay and Android Auto are both norm, just like a Wi-Fi association. A voice acknowledgement include permits the driver to change things, for example, the environment control or the warmed seats by essentially expressing explicit expressions. Driver help highlights are on the menu and large numbers of them are presented as standard. For more data about the Elantra's accident test results, visit the Public Parkway Traffic Security Organization and Protection Foundation for Thruway Wellbeing Sites. Key wellbeing highlights include standard robotized crisis slowing down with walker identification, standard path takeoff cautioning with path keeping help, accessible versatile journey control with path focusing highlight. The Elantra comes standard with Hyundai's incredible 10-year/100,000-mile powertrain guarantee. The main rival that can match the Elantra as far as standard guarantee insurance is its corporate kin, the Kia specialty, in spite of the fact that it ought to be noticed that while Hyundai offers 3 years of free plant support, Kia doesn't. Restricted guarantee covers 5 years or 60,000 miles. Powertrain guarantee covers 10 years or 100,000 miles. Free support is covered for a considerable length of time or 36,000 miles.